If you are solids in this situation, there is not much you can do. However, you always want to check if those two balls are lined up directly towards the pocket. That way it's an easy kick shot from behind to make it and clear the table from there. See you in the next lesson and